What's up, guys? My name is FanRatan, and welcome back to my channel. We are continuing on with my Pokemon Ruby playthrough. So, let's get going. So, I last left off. Leveling my Wurmple up to level 5. My Mudkip is level 9. So, let's make our way over here, but let's grab another Pokemon, because why not? Never mind, it's another Wurmple. Alright, Poison Sting. Nice crit, let's go. I think I've only run into Wurmples when I'm able to catch stuff so far in this run. Oh. Does Streak Shot not damage Wurmple or Poison Sting? Poison him. No poison. Let's just tackle him. And he's down. All right, let's fight this guy. Alright, we each have 2. Level 5 Pooch and my Warner. Now, let's slow him down. Ow. I would really like the poison. Why isn't the poison working? There we go. No! Of course I get hit by a... Oh, no. Fuck. That sucks. And if it doesn't affect Talos. I might have to restart this run, Jesus. Water gun, yeah. Fuck. Well, rest in peace, Wurmple. Shit. Alright. Well, I definitely need a second Pokemon now. Ziggy. Okay, when did the first ball catch him? To put Wurmple in my dead box now. Fuck. That sucks. I'll just grab 5. I was so looking forward to this run. Doing this Wally thing. I really could use that poison for Roxanne, but all right. Let's just do this Wally thing real quick. And of course he gets Ralts. Like, as Ralts is caught. All right, Route 104. And another Ziggy. And he restores health with an Orange Berry.
Why does it do that? Like half of his health.
This game makes so much sense sometimes. Okay, let's see if I can get a Talos. That would definitely be a good... Shall I do the duplicate rolling? Nah. There it is. All right, I could actually somewhat do something now. Because Talos isn't my favorite bird, but he's good for the early game. Let's go. Nah. All right, let's heal my boy up again. So, I can't do the Route 104A and Route 104B, right? Pick up these berries. They're just free. Now, who do you have? A level 7 Ziggy. Okay. Let's actually utilize some of these debuffs. Alright, that was pretty easy. Level up, let's go. Why does he have 6 bugs? Another Wurmple. I should level up my Talos as well. And it's super effective against bugs. I see why he has 6 Pokemon, because they're all level 3 Wurmples. Do I get a new move? Nope, not yet. Just peck him to death. Why not? I am glad I did not get hit with a poison. Silcoon. This isn't the Wurmple line. I don't know exactly if I can catch him, or since he's in the same line, but he is a different Pokemon. So I'm not going to take my chances yet. Team Magma, hi. Level 9 Puccina, okay. This is gonna be fun. Might as well. Of course, they have to be active now. Let's go. Free great ball, nice. Like the crits when I get them, not when the enemy gets them. My opponents get them. Nincada. Let's see how much damage Mud Slap does to it. Absolutely nothing. Oh, I hate Leech Life. It's such a just annoying move. Oh, thank you God for the crit. Hi, Ziggy. I missed. There we go. Of course. It's another warm pull. Oh, okay, good. Ether, what's it? Tried to get by her. I'm glad they didn't force me to do a double battle. Alright, I should probably get my Talos up to level 15. Was probably Ziggy sooner rather than later, so what is this place? Quick claw, let's go. I'll give it to Talos. Talo at the moment. Might as well do this. Phone. I'm gonna have to do some grinding before I Cut is always a good move. Okay. I'm not even hitting that. Yes. I'll teach it to Ziggy. Ew. All right. Well, looks like that is all the time we have for episode 2. Thank you all very much for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe, as well as go check out my other channels, one being my D&D one called Drunkards and Dumbasses, although we might change it in the near future. Or my third one, which is a racing podcast called the Ben Fender Podcast. So please go check those ones out, and we will see you guys for part 3. Thank you all for watching, and peace.